They had allowed us to exchange the numbers.
Then they had some conversation that you're not even aware of.
And that's where we just started talking
to each other, like, you know, 10 days prior to the time we met.
The common point was actually she had just come down from Goa, and at that point of time I was actually in Goa.
And we got to know each other really well during that phase, and then we decided that we should at least give each other a chance, and like, you know, yeah, that's how we met.
I'm having a lot of goosebumps, like I don't know that what's next. There is a new chapter in my life to begin from now, and be like, oh my god, what's going to happen tomorrow.
एक जान है दोनों तुझ पे कुर्बान है एक
One thing that I love about him is that he's very dedicated. He knows what he wants and he knows how to achieve it. So this is like a super great quality I see in him. That is how it is, and that is the way he is. And I really like that quality about him.
तुझे याद कर